Todd never complains, right?
Right.
That's why we always give him a couple of minutes to complain about something.
You're quasi-evil. You're semi-evil. You're the margarine of evil. You're the Diet Coke of evil. Just one calorie, not evil enough.
Hey, look, he can't always be happy. It's time for Todd's Daily Complaint.
I only have so many spots to put things up here. And it's, you know.
What do you mean?
I have three spots where I can put audio clips.
Okay.
And they were all three being used a second ago.
By what?
When we were coming back from our commercial break.
By what?
Well, there was the rejoin that played. There was the bumper music. And then there was the trending now music that had been turned down but was still pulled
up. Trending now? Get it out of there. You knew your daily complaint was coming.
Yeah, I did know the daily complaint was coming.
Okay,
but unlike you, I have to prepare for being on the air and handle all the stuff off
That's
the
right.
air as well.
That's why we pay you the big bucks.
You get to sit in there and smack on pretzels the whole commercial break.
Really good. Hey, look, this show stars you. Figure it out.
I'll be in here trying to do things and you'll click into my ear. Can you do me a favor? Will you pull some of those Travis Ford clips? We'll replay it. At 11 o'clock.
What's your complaint?
And I'm supposed to be ready? That might be my complaint right now.
That's right. All right.
So, Russell Westbrook gets, I guess it would have been his eighth triple-double of the season that he got a few nights ago on the...
I know it was his sixth and eight games.
On the late rebound.
Yes.
On the tip.
Mm-hmm.
Now, in all fairness... Did not see that game live. Did not see the end of the game because I knew what had happened already. I watched a little bit of it on replay. I didn't see the tip in question that was given to him for his 10th rebound until today. I was looking through old Deadspin articles and it said Russell Westbrook gets a triple-double kind of on this quote-unquote rebound. And I watched the video and you've got to be freaking kidding me. Thunder statisticians, I know you're listening. You are a joke at your job if you think that's a rebound.
That was a tip attempt.
That was not a tip attempt.
Yes, it was.
That was not a tip attempt.
That was a tip attempt.
And then he runs down the court screaming, tip, tip, tip. Like, give me the rebound. Yeah, I need my triple-double.
Yeah, he hollered
Quit
way too
caving
much.
To the pressure.
No, that he needed to, he should have done a little differently. But that was a tip attempt.
And the other night against the Clippers, guarantee if you go back and watch that film, he had more than 10 turnovers. They're cheating for Russell Westbrook, the Thunder statisticians are. And I think it's only fair that people know this. This is a tainted streak, this triple-double streak now, because they've been cheating for Russell Westbrook. Where else have you cheated, Thunder statisticians? Are you giving him the hockey assist? He was two passes away, so it's an assist?
Oh,
it's not enough that the referees are already calling fouls when he doesn't get touched. Because he's flying to the ground like a wild man out of control. Now on top of it, you guys are cheating and giving him rebounds that he didn't get. It's too much. I got news for you. He's a pretty damn good player. Doesn't need your help with
the
stats.
No, first off, you don't have any news for anybody. They've already been told this, so there is no news to be had.
Yeah, you know, they probably have been told that. And right after they were told he's a pretty damn good player, they were probably also told... So why don't you make it look like he got a triple-double even though he really didn't?
It was a triple-double.
That was not a triple-double. That's not a rebound for every other player on the court that night.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
That is a tip rebound.
That is not a rebound for anyone else on the court that night. But because Russell Westbrook was one rebound away.
But again.
Cave to the pressure.
But again.
Let me ask you this, Thunder statisticians. What if all your friends were jumping off the Brooklyn Bridge? Would you do it too? Hashtag peer pressure from Russ.
The way he responded was conduct unbecoming. Okay, that was very unbecoming.
The way Westbrook responded?
Yes. However.
Wasn't a rebound.
That was a tip attempt.
Was not a rebound.
And
I will
tip
post
attempt
the
is
video
always
online and everyone will agree with you because everyone's got Thunder glasses on. But those that are unbiased that understand basketball and what is and isn't a tip attempt.
Oh, here we go. Oh, so now I don't understand basketball.
No, you have Thunder glasses on.
No, I don't have those either.
Yes, you do.
You know better.
Yes, you do. That was not a tip attempt. You know how I know it wasn't a tip attempt? Because he had to run down the court and tell everybody it was.
Yeah, again, that was
because it wasn't.
Yeah, that wasn't a smart
They're idea. Cheating for Russell Westbrook, you Thunder statisticians. And I use the term statisticians loosely. He don't need your help. Doesn't need it either.
How dare you come after the statisticians? They work hard.
I'm sure
hard.
They're all salt of the earth people, and I'm sure they don't get paid enough.
They work hard. They're probably underpaid. And here you are just bashing them.
That's my daily complaint.
Todd's daily complaint, everybody.